The Salvation Army is embarking on a major fundraising drive to redevelop its school in Koki. It has plans to build three new classroom blocks consisting of six classrooms and an assembly hall, with each block costing around 1 million kina. The first block will be funded by the Salvation Army of Australia, the second from John Swire and Sons, which is the major shareholder of steamships, and thirdly from the member for Moresby South and Sports Minister, Justin Tichenko.
We will contribute 500,000, and from NCDC, the governor will back that to ensure that the building is complete. Thank you.
A good handful of corporate heads donated over 120,000 kina, along with a cheque worth 20,000 kina from Central Governor Kila Hauda. Also, guest speaker at the event and wife of the Prime Minister, Linda Babao, a fervent activist in social and health issues in the country, made a contribution of 100,000 kina from the O'Neill Foundation to the Red Shield Appeal.
Please give generously to this year's Red Shield Appeal so we can give the gift of education, empower someone, empower a nation, empower Papua New Guinea. Peter and I would like to affirm our strong support for the Salvation Army and would like to contribute 100,000 to the Red Shield Appeal from the O'Neill Foundation.